Video part 8. I will try to raise the position of the waterfall cliff by propping it up using mini wooden chair. We raise the waterfall cliff to patch the open hole. Okay guys, the patching process is complete. I reinstalled this waterfall cliff. There are quite a lot of trinal roots installed in Hardscape, because these trinal roots have unique characteristics. This trinal root is easy to use, makes Hardscape look nicer. Okay guys, the video will continue to part 9.